start five strokes. First five strokes of the start. It's called the rubber band start. Okay, basically lock yourself in. As you can see, my butt is wedged against the side of the boat. There's about that much of exposed seat behind me. I'm not sitting back here. I'm locked in. Edge of the seat is pressed against my ass. If when we have that super hard stroke, if you're not sitting like this, you're gonna be back here. And we've just lost you. Okay? Happened a lot of times. Not with this team. I hope. I don't know. Okay, so your drummer. Step back. You're at the start line. We're waiting for a boat. Your mind is focused, relaxed. You're running through the race in your head. By that time, when we hit our first race, we will have done so many simulations, it'll be in your brain of what to do. Okay, so you can sit back, think how hard you're gonna pull, and run the race through your mind. Okay? Breathing nicely and comfortably, staying nice and relaxed. I know there'll be butterflies. That's why you keep thinking about a race. Alright? Last boat pulls in. No one is doing this. Hey, what's going on over there? Hey, look over there. Look over here. No. You see, my head's down. I'm focused. I can almost close my eyes. I'm listening. Alright? I'm locked in. Drummer screams, focus in. Ready! Okay. See where my thumb is? Resting on the side of the boat. See where my arm is? Pretty straight, almost resting also. My head automatically is going to look diagonally across. Alright? My cheek off the seat. Nothing here but air. Okay? Whatever you do, keep your ass on the seat. I know in the video that we did last week, I came off the seat because I had to carry a lot of people. So I had to pull down. So,
focus.
Five strokes.
I just want more time in the boat.
Well, just sit in the boat then. Get in and sit.
Get in.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
So you got called the ready. Paddles up, leaning out, thumb touching the side of the boat. Why I don't want your blade all the way in the water? Because you lose that momentum down. This versus just this. You lose a piece of the momentum. You may be three quarters in the water or partly in the water with the blade. But this way, if we all do it this way with the thumb just touching the side, we will all be consistent. Nobody's gonna be up here, nobody's gonna be down here, it's gonna be here. Okay? Sure, everyone's about the same thumb height. Maybe shorter, with your arm length, maybe longer. Okay? Waiting, breathing. Okay? Go! Oh. Okay? Legs, back, up, down. Second stroke. Breathe hard, but most of all, again, go for the reach. Alright? Reach out. Reach. Reach. Alright? Sequence today will be focus in, breathe, back up. Sequence will be sitting out there waiting, running a race through your head, thinking what you've learned and what you have to do. Focus in, start breathing heavily. Increase your maximum oxygen. Because I can tell you, and I know I do it, On my first stroke, I hold my breath, and I know it's bad. My head wants to pop. Okay? But breathe heavily before you go anaerobic. Sit up. Second stroke. Five hard strokes. Okay? The sequence for now will be one Sea God, two Sea God, three Sea God, four Sea God, five Sea God. Okay? Run that through your head so you have a timing idea of how long each stroke will be. Take this time and opportunity to think how far you need to pull to get the Sea God out. One Sea God. Two Sea God. Three Sea God. It's not one Sea God, two Sea God, three Sea God. Okay? One. One Sea God. Two Sea God. Three Sea God. Okay? Think of it that way. Say the whole word out completely in your mind. In your mind. Don't say it out loud. Okay? Any questions?
Should we be thinking about the push-pull drill here? Is this what we've been doing? Like that
pull as hard as possible. Same thing. Yeah. Push. Good point. Push-pull. That test. That piece. Training. What this leads up to. Okay? But that also leads up to every stroke you do. But this five hard strokes is the most critical part of the start of a race. Get off the line fast. Everyone has to work twice as hard to catch up. Alright? And we need to get out of anybody's wake. If we do not get out for the two boats on our side, we're going to get hit with their wake and they're going to push us backwards. We got to get out first and push them back. Okay? Keep that in mind. Let's go.